objectives. After completing this chapter, the students will be able to identify antonyms. Antonyms. Antonyms are those words that express a meaning opposed to the meaning of another word. Example: good, bed; girl, boy; poor, rich; hot, cold; day, night; wet, dry; male, female; up, down; on, off; big, small;